Let me believe this belief I once had. It's easier cast than to slip with the time, but not into the position I am despite. And it's harder the other way, so let me believe. Don't chid me and let me believe. I'll crawl and feel it as if I was rambling around. I'll swim in the mud and find it as my glorious bathtub. So just let me believe that belief, 'cause it seems wonderful. And give me that helping hand imaginary back into my arms, so I can join back what has been a lost part of mine. I could sing and I could dance earlier with the rhymes, and I could make myself drown in those times, and I would be happy and gleeful. But now I can't enjoy the rhymes. I can't flow inside those tides. I feel as if I wanna make those strides for every contingency that there is to ice. I feel as if, what if not? And I am enclosed in a cocoon I don't wanna break. Why should I break it? Why should I go out? I am so happy inside. I am so exuberant with the safety. And I am so softened from the inside. Why should I live in a world that shuns, that doesn't provide me with the chance to recuperate, that disheartens me, takes my zeal, seals it and retorts in every single one of my deals, which makes me confront all of the dearth just to cut me out of all of my worth? Why should I, and why should I ever succumb to things these? Why should I not live with dreams? Why should I stroll in the darkness when I can switch on the light, even if it's only a fuzzle in my eye? Why can't I be a child forever? Why do I need to grow? Why can't I just see the blossoms blooming and not the atrocities around? Why can't I be wrapped inside that bubble archip of the ground? I'm happy with my beliefs. I'm happy inside my house. I'm happy being the frog of the well. I feel content in being closed, not to be ever disclosed within 2-4. I don't wanna increase my girth. My belief is my belief. Don't tell me it's a lie. And your belief is your belief, and I won't tell you it's a lie. Though it is a lie. We'll all walk happily with our eyes blindfolded, with our ears closed, and our limbs cut off. But still, we'll walk with our joviality. We are not disabled. We are fully abled in all of the ways. At least so we believe. Because we believe. So let me believe that belief I once had.